This video demonstrates how to download a print driver from Xerox.com and install the driver on a Windows computer. From your Windows browser, go to www.xerox.com. Click Customer Support, then click All Support and Drivers. Enter the printer name in the search window and click the magnifying glass or press Enter on your keyboard. Click Drivers and Downloads with the printer name. Select I agree to terms and conditions and click Download. In the Download window, click Open File. The driver application opens on the desktop. Click Advanced Install. The screen provides several options. Review the settings and change them as necessary. Click Install. You can see the progress, downloading the files, installing the printer driver, and installing the scanner driver. Click Print a Test Page to ensure the print driver is working. Click Done. The installation of the Windows driver is complete.